For her murder. Then an accident made me the impossible, and I became the Flash. I used my powers to find the man responsible for my mother's death. I thought I would finally get justice for my family, but I failed. It's been 6 months since the singularity. I'm on my own now. Decided it's better that way. Keeps the people I care about safe. There's only one thing I can do now. I run.
I'm throwing, you're shooting.
Catch me.
That was the Flash.
Then jump. Alright. You good?
Yeah.
Alright. Wait, how many guys are up there?
Two. They both have guns.
Okay. Now they're taking a little nap till the CCPD wakes them.
Maybe it takes a speedster.
He's not gonna.
Yeah, he is.
not fast enough.
I'm bringing the heat right now.
The suit. What's happening?
Thurman.
All right, what do you guys say we get on with the job? Guards are gone. I must have taken a break. Told you Dracon was my jam. I need that bomb out. Guys, it's going down. The only place you're going is back to Iron Heights, Lewis. All right, blood samples from both potential candidates.
Wait, those who got hurt.
Cisco, cut the power to the field so we can't draw any more energy. Hewitt, you need to stop.
Are you okay?
Let's go for it.
Hey, Hewitt, over here. Paging Dr. Hewitt.
Man, you're not good at this.
You need a hug, doctor.
Come on, Hewitt. Give me your best shot. Is that all you got, Hewitt?
Not bad for your first go at this.
But usually, hidden behind our fears are second chances waiting to be seized. At love. And these opportunities don't come around every day.
Who the hell are you?
Attention.
Flash.
Looking for this?
Enough!
I'm right here.
Where is she?
Spark. I need your help.
No, it's not. You look just like Dr. Light.
All right, all right.
So, just hit the ones of me, okay?
Great.
Okay, so, do the opposite of that, and we'll have it.
Fire!
Y'all good? You okay? That's not why I'm here. That's not true. You're one of the strongest women I've ever met. You can do anything. Linda, You are trusting me, so I need to trust you fully. I know that you can do this. Because I know you.
Just go!
Let him go.
Flash.
You want Caitlin Grodd? You're gonna have to catch me first. Running a lot lately, trying to go faster than I've ever gone before, because there's someone out there who's better, faster and strong, and I need to be ready. But no matter how much I try or how hard I push myself, I keep running into the same problem. You are done here, pal.
So is he.
What was that?
Damn it. Every time.
Okay. This is him. Guys, did you find anything?
Oh, hurry!
On my way!
That's new?
Oh!
Barry!
the hell was that?
On my mark.
All right.
Thanks.
Yeah. Any chance he blew himself up in there?
Coming.
Get paid, but what was that?
I've got it! The problems aren't working!
Golly, let go, Barry!
No, I'm not leaving you.
You're fast enough! Pick it away! Go!
Oh, I know.
Run, Barry. Run!
Thank you for coming. I know this is more than a little crazy.
Keystone City Museum of Supergirl. History.
Breaking into my home.
What are you doing here? There's nowhere for me to run us to. Hold me.
I'm seeing someone.
Me too. Don't let go.
Detective, how did you know to come here? That's why you came here alone? Without any backup? Because of your father? I know that you're being reckless. And I'm sure the people in your life care enough about you to not want to see you get hurt. That's why you became a cop. Joined the Metahuman Task Force. Sometimes it's just easier to say things to someone with no face. You know, even if you get this guy that wronged you, it doesn't always make things better.
Did you?
Detective, it's taken care of. They can't hurt anyone else.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
No, detective! Detective, no! You can't do this!
Martin will get what he deserves!
Not like this!
No! Patty!
You pull that trigger! Your life ends too. You will go to prison. Everything and everyone that you could have had in your life will be taken from you again.
Martin can't take anything else from you unless you let him.
I didn't know your father, but I know he wouldn't want this. Not over him. Please. Please.
I know I'm moving pretty fast, but stop me if you've heard this one before. Boy meets girl. Happens every day, except this boy was struck by lightning and became the fastest man alive. So, nothing is ever that simple.
Help!
He is much slower.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna have to power through it.
Why we run, but usually it's to avoid what's right in front of us, a decision to be made or a dilemma we have to face. Lately, for me, it feels like running is all I've been doing.
On it.
All right, I'm on my way.
Yeah, Bart thought.
That was my way home!
You're not going anywhere.
Never lose to you again.
This war between us, it ends now.
What's happening?
Get you help.
Is everyone okay?
But Flash.
Just want to make sure everything's okay before I go.
There's this song lyric I like. All the broken hearts in the world still beat. Mine's beating, but bruised everything. Watch this.
That's annoying.
Wow. All right, I'm all caught up.
Opposite.
Hey, barbecue! Hit me with your best shot! Let's go.
I gotta go.
Doppelganger.
I won an award for it right over there, you see.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Go, all right, go.
Running, waiting for some other metahuman threat to rear its ugly head and distract me from the frustration I was feeling. And as fate would have it,
Creature negative.
Anything?
No, man, nothing yet. See ya.
He's fast, John. Get over it.
Never.
Right here! Oh, yeah? Let's do this thing! Come on!
See, I told you. Hey, Oliver, what's up?
Flash is back.
You can use the alley to cut him off.
Well, good job on the cell, Cisco.
Again, I trusted someone I shouldn't have. Jay Garrick. Zoom. Just like I trusted Harrison Wells. Or Eobard Thawne. You see what I mean? I made the same mistake twice.
Also, remember, intact.
Eventually. Gotcha again.
Oh.
Where is he?
Bed. Suit up for the day. Get to work as fast as they can. They can make it through the mountain of work that awaits them.
see me. You're welcome, Willem.
Truly see the light. And know for sure we are not alone. We are never, ever alone.
All right. Detective West tells me that you've been fighting Zoom's army on your own. I admire what you're trying to do, but the best way to help is to just leave this to the police. I do have powers, Wally. It is a little different. This isn't your fight. It's mine.
Fifth and Main.
Got it. We'll continue this later.
Sorry, man. Sorry. Hey, heard my name.
Henry!
Oh, my God.
Dad?
No!
There you go, Flash! Use your anger!
Thank you.
I use element?
You got it. Embrace your anger. End me.
So.
Hey guys, Barry's not in his cell anymore.
Wally.
Well, I wasn't just gonna stand here and let this happen.
You let him take Joe.
Run, Barry. Run.
You're not gonna kill her this time. You're not gonna.